In Tuesday's State of the Union address, Mr. Biden took time to reaffirm his support for young people who are living as the opposite gender. The president said, quote, "I'll always have your back as your president so you can be yourself and reach your God-given potential." He also decried new laws in several states that bar males from competing against females in school sports. Mr. Biden has supported the LGBT agenda for years, but he seems particularly focused on advancing transgenderism.